Azeroth! strength and honor.
Word of your bravery travels fast, adventurer. Tales of your victory at Tiragard Keep will be heralded in Orgrimmar. One of my most observant scouts brings back word that the wreckage of Proudmoore's fleet still remains off the coast of Durotar, just east of Tiragard Keep. It is no secret that the humans, in alliance with those foul little creatures known as gnomes, have an advanced knowledge of mechanics. We must have a complete understanding of all our potential enemies, and our people will benefit from this new knowledge as well. Swim through the wreckage, adventurer, and retrieve for me the tools of the Alliance.
This does not bode well at all. You were wise to bring this information to my attention.
Humans cannot be trusted. We fought alongside them with a weary heart, knowing they would betray us one day. Admiral Proudmoore's death was not enough to stop his legacy of deceit. The human scum had his plans well laid out before he ever met his demise. His reign won't even die with Benedict, it seems. Who knows how long it will be before the next waves of Proudmoore's men land upon our shores. We need to get these orders to Vol'jin in Orgrimmar immediately. He can be found in Thrall's chamber.
When we arrived, the Razormane Quillbars possessed much of the land and proved a thorn in our sides. Through our efforts, we have driven out the largest part of their numbers, but still they remain well fortified in some areas. It has gone on long enough, however. For our own protection, we cannot allow the Razormane any hold in our lands. Their camps can be found to the west of here. Look for the brambles, and you will find them. Today we drive them from Durotar, tomorrow, perhaps from all of Kalimdor.
Bah! I almost forgot I need to get breakfast ready. Adventurer, get yourself moving and get me some tail asher eggs. I'll need at least three of them if I'm going to have enough for tomorrow's meal. The Blood Talon tail ashers can be fierce and protect their eggs to the death more often than not. They sometimes bury their eggs too deep in the earth to uncover safely. But if you head to the Echo Isles to the southeast of Senjin Village, you can usually find them all over those islands.
Most excellent, adventurer! Any good adventurer will surely find a use for this bag on the battlefield. I salute your vigor and willingness to die in the name of the Horde.
strength?
Besides the grunts outside, my brothers and I fought at the Battle of Hyjal. Any who seek to steal from the bank must face us first.
You haven't lived until you've looked down on the world from the back of a Windrider. Rokhtar! Countless times I urged the Warchief not to trust the humans, but personal pride is not what is at stake here. You have served the Horde honorably, young adventurer. Now excuse me, I must counsel Thrall on these matters at once. Strength.
Blood and thunder!
Your recovery mission was a success, adventurer. I will see to it that these tools get to Orgrimmar with the next caravan. Nicely done. If we are to make these new lands ours, then we must have places to rest our battle-weary bodies. Lay your axe by the fire and share the stories of your mighty battles.
Be safe.